quit smiling at me all the time.
How long have you been skating?
Too long. 34 years. April 13th, 1976.
You remember the day?
Oh, fuck yeah.
Damn, I don't remember my day.
Well, how long have you been skating?
Almost 10 years.
You're going to run it all the way you left? All your balls hanging out? Like Motorhead, like you said in your interview?
Mm-hmm.
I don't care if I fucking die. Are you going to go back to get that 22 stair?
Probably try the rail, save for the stairs.
The rails?
Yeah.
How many times did you try it?
Seven.
Seven times? And what, you got broke? I seen that video, I was like, fuck.
Yeah, I got broke for about 3 months.
How old are you now?
19.
Are you gonna go jump it again?
Maybe.
You say I'm gonna fuck with the rail. That's
what I'm gonna say. I'm gonna probably skate the rail.
Lip slide it?
Front bar, maybe.
Front bar, that's another lip slide. This side, nose gonna say?
No.
What are you gonna do this year?
Keep it real. Same shit. Skating, don't stop. Play guitar.
Play guitar. What kind of guitar do you have?
Gibson.
With a real, a Les Paul?
No.
Or what?
SG.
SG, Angus. Angus. Who plays it better? Angus or Tony Iommi?
Oh, shit. That's a big one. I don't know, because the way
different
Tommy
sound.
Different sound. Like, Tommy Iommi is completely different. Like, he's one of my favorite guitars. But Angus plays without looking the guitar and the floor everywhere. So
no, on the ground. It's a whole different rig. But
it's
the same guitar.
Same guitar, I know.
Yeah, that's insane, right?
Same guitar, exactly the same.
Jimmy Page is known for the Les Paul, and then you're like, and then Jimi Hendrix, the Stratocaster, and then you're like, dude, who's got the SG? You think
Yeah,
Angus,
that's what I get it. Tommy Hayani, Angus. That's the only guitars.
The two names in rock and roll, Gibson and Marshall. Who are your favorite skaters right now?
I can't remember. He rides for Chocolate. He's kind of like
Vincent Alvarez.
He's skating really fast. What did you say before?
Vincent Alvarez.
Yeah, that's the one.
I had to say it in Spanish. Like,
I'm really bad on names, but yeah. He's
hella good, and who should be skater of the year next year? Who's the money guy?
I don't know. Tory Pudwill, I don't know.
Tory Pudwill? If you had a name like Tory Pudwill and you're growing up in Colombia, that'd be pretty hard, right?
Fuck yeah.
Tory Pudwill?
No one can even know. What the fuck is that name, bro?
What about Chris Cole? That was a no-brainer, right?
Yeah, he's the man. He's definitely the man.
You have any brothers and sisters?
Yeah, one sister, two brothers.
And older, younger?
Older.
You're the youngest.
Mm-hmm.
The baby.
I'm pretty much the dad of the house, you can say that. No joke.
So where do you play your guitar at?
My house.
Just in your house? Like, rock out?
All day, every day.
Every day?
You got a band?
Yeah, I got like bass player, everything.
You got a bass player? No, you have a band. You have a band. You have a. You
no, no.
With,
I mean, no.
You gotta find, get some kids, just play bass. You play guitar, get a drummer. Next
no,
thing
no. I'm doing it. I'm trying to do it. Like, I have like 5 songs already. Like,
you already figured it out? Da na 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 na. What's your favorite AC/DC song?
Fuck, man, I don't know.
If you could tell me mine, I'll give you $1.
Okay, which one? Highway to Hell?
Nope,
okay.
That's too easy. That's a no-brainer.
Yeah, but the words are Highway to Hell that really good.
No, but the riff raff. Down, 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 down,
I haven't played that one.
No, that's the because I never shot nobody. Don't even carry a gun. Ain't not nothing wrong. Just having fun. Riff raff. That's the best song. Thanks, Dave. I'm
done.
Stoked. Hey, keep skating, motherfucker.